Well, my training has included many different things, including practicing my walk, also having a meeting with hairstylists and makeup artists, just to see what exactly looks best on me and what my group believes will be best for me to use when I'm there. Also fittings and charity work, of course, which is our main purpose with the pageant. And also reviewing past pageant tapes, including past Miss Universe, past Miss World, and past Miss International pageants, just so we can really see what looks good on stage and on the camera and what to avoid and things to try to adapt our own style with. And also, of course, exercising and learning a bit of Chinese, learning Chinese culture and Philippine culture and Chinese-Philippine relations. Siyempre marami yon, but what we decided for the packaging is just to try to look fresh, young, not trying too hard, huwag masyado bugbog sa makeup, mga ganyan lang. But sweet. Siyempre, ni hao, ni hao ma. Wadoming chuso, Krista. There's plenty of different things, but shishe. My favorite Miss International is Miss Melanie Marquez. I've met her personally and I've had that great opportunity to really talk with her and get to know her better on a deeper level. And she is just an amazing and strong woman. And my favorite Binibining Pilipinas Miss International, besides Miss Melanie Marquez, as of lately would have to be Patricia Fernandez, who's been spending a lot of time with us and helping me prepare for the pageant. And she's such a sweetheart and very hardworking.
Hi Krista, God bless Miss International 2010. Keep positive. Lagi mong tandaan, kailangan ka maging masaya at mabait sa mga co-candidates mo, ha? At keep calm. Hinahinay lang sa pagsaya, ha? Yung lagi ng vitamin. Good luck!
My experience in Las Vegas for the Miss Universe pageant was so amazing. The energy was indescribable and it was so overwhelming to see how supportive the Filipino community was that night. And I did have the great opportunity to meet Donald Trump. He was walking by actually to go on the red carpet and he was walking past me with the security guards and syempre everyone stopped and looked at him. And then he stopped, took a few steps back and said hi to me and asked who I was, and that was just really exciting for me. But yeah, overall it was an amazing experience.
Thank you. Have you get any lesson or idea from watching a pageant live like that?
I definitely did learn a lot. Miss Universe is a very prestigious pageant and they really put a lot of time into the choreography and they have great... Everything about the pageant is amazing. So what I did is just watch the girls who have trained so hard and just to see, like watching the pageant on video, just to see what would look best, what would I like to try to incorporate with my style. But the energy, yun yung nakakaiba from watching it on video and on stage. And that really inspired me and really made me hungry to do well in the Miss International. I did actually have a chance to see some of them, not all, but I was able to glance at a few pictures and they're all very beautiful. Siyempre Philippines daw. Joke lang, but of course, I've learned from my experience that it's really hard to judge a candidate based upon a picture because, you know, picture, a lot of it has to do with lighting and clothes and makeup and hairstylist. You can't really judge someone's beauty based on one picture, so I really try to avoid that. And I'm sure when I get there, I'll have a better feel when I see them in person.
In China.
My strategy is just to be the best woman that I can be, the best Filipina that I can be, make friends, and really make an impact on the people there. Hindi ko alam. I don't know. I think that when people get excited about certain things, they like to make, sometimes they like to make stories and it's exciting. And alam mo, I've learned from showbiz before that it's not necessarily a bad thing. When people talk about you, they're interested. So I just try to see it in a positive way na lang. And just think that maybe these people are just so excited for the Miss International pageant that they're looking for things to be talked about. So wala, I don't see it as anything bad. I'd don't believe in pageant politics. I believe that everyone has, you know, a fair chance to go there, be the best woman they can be. And I do believe that, of course, the judges are always looking for something different every year, and we can never predict what they're looking for. But I don't believe that anyone has the intention to be unfair, and it's just about going there, having a great experience, and whoever wins is, I'm sure, the rightful winner. It'll be the most amazing honor of my life, of course, and a great honor for my family and to my country, the Philippines, and I really hope that I'll be able to bring that honor to my country. I'll contribute, first of all, by being an example of a strong woman that goes after her dreams and making a difference in as many people's lives as I can. One thing that I really want to advocate for is encouraging children to get an education, because I know what a great difference that can make, and also encouraging for people to take care of their environment and the home that we live in. Thank you so much, OPMB, and all of my friends and followers. Thank you so much for your love and support. I love you all so much and appreciate you, and I promise I will do my best to make you all proud.